Field moves to the top of the turn. And here they come. Errol Fan placing incredible finale on the outside, going for the lead. Thorn Eagle is there. Into the turn they race, and Thorn Eagle benefits from the inside. Incredible Finale. And Jean third, second down the outside. And with a rush, Incredible Finale now takes command. It's Thorn Eagle right there in second. It's Ultra Bright in third by three lengths. Lot of Fuel followed in that turn by MT Strikerton. It's Jedi's Revenge, Paul Skipper, and Mercedes Hanover. They're by the quarter. 28-3, the quarter, an Incredible Finale has the lead on the rule by a length and a quarter. It's Thorn Eagle right there in second, followed by a Lot of Fuel moving fourth, now charging third on the outside. It's Ultra Bright back to fourth, MT Striker 10 and Jedi's Revenge approaching the half mile marker. It's Incredible Finale with the lead, but Lot of Fuel is moving second down the outside. They're halfway home. 57-4 into the clubhouse turn, and it's Incredible Finale with the lead on the outside. Lot of Fuel and Jean into second. It's Thorn Eagle back to second. Lot of Fuel in third on the outside. That's MT Striker 10 followed in that turn by Ultra Bright and Jedi's Revenge. Now they curve into the back stretch. Incredible Finale has the lead on the inside. It's Thorn Eagle in second between horses. Lot of Fuel, here comes Jedi's Revenge moving fourth. Now third, now second down the outside. They drive into the far turn. Incredible Finale has the lead. Here comes Thorn Eagle between horses. On the inside, that's Ultra Bright in third. Here they come, turning for home. Incredible Finale caught to the corner. Here comes Thorn Eagle, and he's out for the drive. It's Incredible Finale. Thorn Eagle, a late move on the far outside by Ultra Bright. It's Incredible Finale and Ultra Bright. Those two at the wire. And that is a foot and five on the bottom.